There, and then here, and then swipe to the right. No, not there. There.
Oh, some very unkind things have been said about me, Gwendolyn. Yes, indeed. Very unkind. Chancellor,
breaking the first law.
Befriending. I'm not familiar with that term. Ooh, look at it go.
Oh, I believe she is trending, sire.
But this is all untrue and unfair.
Ah, that's not what it says here.
Or here.
Or here.
Or here either.
Oh, 200 hits on YouTube.
This, your majesty, is a magical device.
Capable of great power.
And of great harm, for its power has been used unjustly. The maid merely toppled a tray. No hurt came to our person. The maid or my dress. Neither was she censured nor punished, and to say otherwise is to show that you have been misled by what you have seen and read there.
And yet, my lady, the damage has been done.
And so it can be undone. The code of chivalry requires that we protect the weak, be loyal to our friends, and right wrong when we encounter it.
And so should chivalry in action be our guide when navigating this device of wonder. Oh, Lord Chancellor, may I keep it?
I'm sorry, my lady, I'm a little low on battery.
Oh,
yes, really low on battery.
Okay, guys, put those devices of wonder away and get ready for the tournament.
Well, tournament!
Finally.
Oh, yes. Oh, I hope that they're doing jousting now. It would be so cool.
Like the knights of the realm, whose ghosts still walk down the corridors of forgotten castles behind long-ago kings.
We believe that doing the right thing and being fair to all people are just as important today as they were so many centuries ago.
Come on,
Dad,
I
want
to see jousting. Come on. It is 12:09. It's been 8 minutes. Whoa. Oh, there's three lights. Look, no, there's over five lights. Oh my God, it's everywhere.
I don't remember. Stop her. Huh? I can tell you to stop it.
Come on, please do the jousting now.
At this point, that's all I kind of want to see.
Oh, I hope not. I hope that's not over.
I don't know if I can get her for you.
That's not over.
Few things are held in such great esteem by the medieval warrior than a stalwart horse.
Excuse me.
The bold courage of his master and the quiet strength of his ancestors.
Oh, yes! Yeah!
Oh, shit!
Woo! Man, I'm starting to love medieval times. Can I take a picture? They said that they're gonna joust now. Come on.
Yeah.
Yet beyond strength lies the power to charm. Beneath the surface, a great heart beats, while a gentle spirit rests at the core. Show him respect and receive his love in return. Bond with him and feel the common pulse of man and horse. An ancient house. A world whose beginnings are lost to us. A tender family move in each encounter.
Begin!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh my gosh! Yes!
and the winners of this first game, Dawn Temple of Lame, the Green Knight!